I don't want it down with the light of a lunchtime. And we've got an interesting afternoon coming up here at Reactive Sessions. A lot of these drivers have quite the street racing reputation, so it's going to be a real treat to see what they can do here at Mondello, especially when they aren't looking over their shoulders for the police. They're all getting ready for the battles coming up this afternoon, so we're in for quite a show. And up next we have... Okay, are we ready to kick off? So right now, here's the next set of drivers. You know, ladies and gentlemen, drivers have to go through quite a bit to be invited to React Team Session races. And when they get here, they find the level of competition extremely difficult. So usually, you find out very quickly which drivers are going to crumble under the pressure. The survival of the fittest, really, it definitely makes for some very exciting races. Now, before we carry on, I'm just waiting... legs dry. I can't wait to see this Now there's a car we don't see too many of anymore. That's Gavin May from the Grid Runners team in the Cosworth Ford Escort. That car has quite a legacy.
Right.
driver. Ladies and gentlemen, you know me, I'm normally the quiet guy, stands in the corner, hardly ever says anything, humble as a lamb, but after watching Ryan Cooper's last race, I didn't give myself a pat on the back. I predicted great things from Cooper when I saw him at his very first reality sessions race, and he's been virtually unstoppable out there since. Well, the Apex Glide team is also with us today, and I've heard the most outlandish rumours about them. My favourite is, to get onto the team, every driver had to rear-end a police car, and then escape. Hey.